and he gets a separation. Oh, man, does he rip him with a right hand.
What a great battle we have here at 155 pounds, and Yuji Shimada steps in. And should he have?
I'm feeling yes. You'll see, well, in the replay, I don't know if we'll see, but there were three full bad right hands. That's the second, and that's the third.